Heisey rips it down the left field line. And that one's going to go to the wall. Drew is on his way to third. He's being waved tall. And the throw is over the head of Galvis. Franco's throw to the plate is in time. And Drew is out at home plate. I don't know why Bob Henley, the third base coach, would send him. It is a double. The putout goes 7-5-2 at home plate.